Yuki, Chikudate.
After all these years, I think we finally feel like it makes sense and it just sounds like us. I'd like to master the drums, really.
The drums?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to play the drums too.
No, I'm better than you, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm not that bad though. Fluorescence, our new record. It's kind of new. I don't know. Nowadays, like a month, it's an old record.
Yeah, it's true. It's already old.
It's 2 months old. It's time for a new one, I guess. We started in our practice space in Brooklyn, mostly me and Yuki together, writing the songs.
Being on the road and having the top down hair flying around, like that kind of rush. Is what I, yeah, sure, that's kind of what it's like to make an album.
The making of the music is the best part of the whole thing.
Yeah.
Sometimes shows are fun, but the actual writing of the music is the most fun I ever have.
We usually start off with just musical ideas. Sometimes we start with nothing.
Yeah, just
a couple hours
around,
later,
like,
you just end up with something, and that's a really great feeling. And then we revisit material a lot. Writing lyrics in Japanese and English, I think the difference is that James and the other guys don't understand, and so it's a bit secretive. It's private.
I don't have to do any work, and if I get right in that one in Japanese, I'm done.
Yeah, it's like my own little secret, you know, area with this band. So, although I guess it's not that secret, it's not like it's my own secret language or anything. But.
I grew up on Long Island, and I liked a lot of punk and hardcore and stuff like that when I was in high school, but I also liked a lot of the alternative stuff at the time. I grew up in the 90s. That was a good time for music.
I come from a more classical background, and so that was really my first love. As I went into school and stuff, like, I definitely started to listen to more of the music that my friends were talking about, and I'm glad that I kind of moved away from classical music because it brought me, you know, here. Anywhere with an ocean.
Yeah, we're ocean type people.
Yeah, that's true.
Coastal types.
Yeah, yeah. You grew up by an ocean. Yeah. I kind of grew up by an ocean for a little bit. So, yeah, an ocean is good. The woods are good.
Woods are good.
I think the outdoors is a big inspiration for me.